Yeah.
I thought we were gonna make it this time.
Yeah, we got movie.
Yeah.
What a do. She's a lady,
she doubles
as a mop.
Mom, I shot the milk.
Fuck
me, Dad.
That old man's getting
on
with his
stuff. Mom's run. Never stay
together.
Are you guys catching the train there?
Nah, we're flying.
What does it say?
Cam.
Hey, I'm not Cam. I'm not. Thanks, Steph.
Hello, I'm Sam. I'm coming to give you the number.
Reenactment.
Yeah, I've got to film.
Yeah, no, you do.
Last day of drums, Richo's first day of bass. He's got his fucking bass picks, idiot. And looks like you're pretty fucked, mate.
Run out and attack him.
Run out and attack him.
Run out and fly kick him.
Can I give you arm wrestle on the bed for camera? You're on. Got it, man. Woo! Do it. Crunched!
Thanks, Bubba.
Thanks, mate.
What the fuck? Something sticky got spilt on this.
Hey?
Something got spilt on this.
It was me.
I think it was you and your cider water. I think it was you and all that cider water.
And we've finished the drums, and I finished tracking bass yesterday, and it's all sounding good. We've just started guitars today. It's Wednesday today, and super duper happy with how everything's going so far, and it's sounding massive. Carl's a genius. He's the best dude to work with. He's so smart, and all that tone's tricky. But let's go in and have a look at the guitar tracking, see how they're going.
We just got a double.
Yeah, it's good. Say that again.
So yeah, just go for a double.
Down, Russ.
Just the bottom two strings. Just anytime.
Happy Friday, peeps. It's 5th of October. Just done our first week at Avalanche Studios in Melbourne. Just did drums with me. And yeah, it went well. Kevin Orr, who's been recording us, has had some great input and produced some pretty good shit this week from me, and really pushed me to do... Yeah, I fucked up. This is take four. First week of recording. Yeah, at Avalanche Studios in Melbourne. It's Friday, 5th of October. I don't know if I said that already. I have said it four times in previous fucking takes. But yeah, it's been a good week. I've done did drums this week, and it's
That's Jamie and Richo. Just knocked off our first week at Avalanche Studios in Melbourne for the new record. It's Friday today. First week so far has been drums, and it's been going good, but Jamie will tell you all about that.
Yeah, it's been pretty mind-boggling. I've been fucked every day.
My man's.
I've been fucked every day, my man's. Okay, no, we're going to do it again. Friday. It's 5th of October. We're in Melbourne recording at Avalanche Studios. It's been first week of drums. Yours truly. And yeah, it's been really good. I've been fucked every day.
Pardon me.
Yeah. Yeah, Kevin's done a good job on really pushing me to my limits, and I've been pushing Rich every night.
Fuck off!
Home after 3 days. What a mess.
Yep.
No. Again.
No. Never look back! That's what I said!
First bit. That bit was good.
Yeah.
Yeah, last line.
That's what I said.
That's what I said!
That sounded good too.
Sir?
That sounded good.
Yep.
Next bit.
Yeah, now you've done your dash. I'm glad it's passed, so maybe just do you've done your dash. Yep. What do you want to do is a...
No.
Pulse.
Do learn by
line.
Yep. You done your dash! I'm done!
Oh, shit. Hey?
No one said anything.
Oh, I'm tripping out, man.
Alright, nobody said a thing.
What was that, guys?
Ready?
Ready?
I'm glad it's passed!
Do that one again?
Yeah.
Some candy?
Yeah.
I want some candy.
Lewis lures me into the car.
I'm going home soon. You've done the end.
Good gummy bears. If not, surprise me.
Oh, I want to get you something totally opposite.
Live on the edge, Cal. Getting Redskins, fuck him.
I've been chewing on him for a week.
That looks like blue.
up.
And suck the life from everything.
What? Huh?
Let's suck the life from everything!
Oh, I like that last
little pattern. Yeah, bang, bang, drink cards.
How can you pretty that up?
That is the best thing ever. Instagram will know about this.
This is your night, eh?
Maybe in time we can stop this crime, but until then, yo, I'ma rock around saying